around him as Foligno, and he just, oh, shot by Foligno with a glove onto the face, and the Flyers trying to get there to help defend their teammate. Nick Foligno's an honest player. That's a cheap shot. That's just
a cheap shot. It was, and then he chose not to drop the gloves, which I think the honesty came back into the picture. As he had a chance, both players looked like they were going to fight, and Foligno did the math and realized Konecny's one of the most important players on his Flyers team, and Nick at this point in his career is in a different position in Boston. You'll see the hit there, and then TK gave him a little shot. Foligno gave him one in the body and a push to the face, and then the gloves were off by Konecny, and Foligno just kind of talked to him there.
So they even it up, I believe. Only two's gone up on the board right now on Konecny, but Foligno is going into the box. Cross-checking is the call against Foligno.
I was hoping Foligno might get an extra one there, and the Flyers would get a power play here late in period number two, but it's coincidental. You can see Foligno not overreacting. He just looked at Konecny. He's kind of in conversation there, calmly talking. The other thing Foligno recognizes is the Flyers have a lot of guys on that bench that don't mind dropping the glove.